The Christian McBride Band at the Kennedy Center Jazz Club is on Jazz Set from NPR.
Thank you.
That's No Blues by Miles Davis, the Christian McBride Band on Jazz Set.
Terry Ongully on the drums, ladies and gentlemen. Ron Blake on the saxophones. Jeffrey Keyser on the piano and keyboards. Thank you very much. Now, this is what I'm talking about. We feel the vibe now. There's some energy in here. Yeah. Because see, the more you give us, the more we give you. It's a big pleasure to be back in D.C. It's been a long time since we've been here as a unit. We're celebrating the release of yet a new CD. Just came out a few days ago on the Rope-A-Dope label called Live at Tonic. You understand?
We're at the Kennedy Center Jazz Club, limbering up with Christian McBride on bass and drummer Terry Ongully. Thank you. That's Kristen McBride's Lullaby for a Ladybug. I'd like to dedicate that to my new grandson, Merrick. Before the lullaby, the band played Aural Oasis by Wynton Marsalis.
We're going to play one more for you. This is a song that was written by Mr. Blake, Sonic Tonic. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ron Blake, ladies and gentlemen. Terrion Gully. Jeffrey Keezer. Yours truly, Christian McBride. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so very, very, very much. Until next time, God bless you. Thank you.
Come back next week, everybody. I'm Dee Dee Bridgewater.